Did you know that cheap ice cream has more air inside of it than expensive ice cream?
So I tested it. Here are two ice creams, one cheap and one expensive. This one has a volume of 2 liters, but it weighs 885 grams, meaning it has 44% ice cream and 56% air, while the expensive ice cream has a volume of 457 milliliters, but weighs 391 grams, which is 86% ice cream and 14% air. And here's another scoop for you.